Hey everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000, back with more Final Fantasy V. In the last episode, we finished up in the Ronkin Ruins, fought Archaeoavis, and got the last few jobs. Do I have that? Yeah, I do have that. Okay. In this episode, we're in Luke's, which is actually Bart's hometown. Let's see if I can find that lady that I wanted to talk to. I think this is her. Yeah. Wait a minute, Bart's? I can't believe it, you're all grown up. No, it's not her. Okay, somebody else. Maybe it is her. No, yeah. No, yeah, yeah, no. Ah, so your puppy got sick. That's sad to hear. Bart's, you're a strong kid. Man, can you imagine just coming back home after all this time? This lady right here. Oh, Bart's, you finally returned. I've been waiting for you. Say, when you're finished with your travels, would you come see... Say, when you're finished with your travels, would you come see me again? There's something I want to tell you. Your head is stuck underneath that house a bit. But I definitely will, because Bart's definitely needs a girlfriend. Hello. Your pop helped me through some tight spots. For you, everything's on sale. Hell yeah. Gotta love those sales. Ooh, ethers are cheaper. Can I buy... No, I can't. Well, let's buy some tents. Let's buy a tent for our trouble. The toilet toilet tent. That's all fine. Let's buy one ether. It's like, get me an ether. It's like, shut up, bitch. And here's the weapon shop. Okay. Get some kunai. Ooh. Ooh. I want more of those, definitely. I think I'll get 5 of each of these. Because these things are really freaking useful. You saw how much damage I did to the soul cannon. Like, holy cow. And I can always grind for stuff later. Let's check out some of those jobs. Well, I can't change his job. She could change her job. Berserker, Ranger, Monk, Thief, Dragoon. Yeah, we got Dragoons and Samurais now. Samurai is a really good job once you get, like, pretty late into the game and you have a lot of spare money. Dragoon Knights, Dragon Knights, who specialize in jumping and lance attacks. That's one of the most useless job classes, unfortunately. Dancer! Yes! Oh, man, should I do that now? Nah, I'm gonna hold off on... You know what? It's the fucking New Year! I'm putting Lena in a cocktail dress. You know what? Fuck it. And I'll give her... Oh, you don't actually get blue magic ability to learn until a little bit later. So let's just put Lena on dancer for now. Oh, you know what I did before? I had her... I kept her on Beastmaster until she got equip whips, and then I made her a dancer with a whip, and it was just like, oh man, good leaf. It just fits so perfectly. Ooh, getting some rich lag here. Come on, I closed Gimp. What do you want from me? I think this is Bart's house right here. Yeah, but there's a bard living here now. You used to live in this house? You must have a lot of memories here. Please take your time and look around. The music box. Oh, this is actually a cutscene. It's a cutscene! Heh. Yeah. There's not a very big window of time where you can actually come and see this, because you need the airship to get back to get to Lux or Luke's or whatever. Is that young Bart's? Is that his mom? And that's probably his dad. Is he asleep? You're leaving again so soon?
Don't dodge the question. No, I'm not going anywhere.
The spasms aren't as frequent anymore. I can get by on my own now. Still, it would be nice if you stayed. Not to take care of me, but just so we could be together as a family.
I know, but get some sleep. You're still sick, and you need the rest.
I will, dear. Let me finish this up first.
You're leaving again, aren't you?
So you were awake.
Daddy, are you gonna get more bad guys?
Are you gonna do a good get? Like the sad green?
That's what I do.
I wanna come.
You need to stay here and take care of your mother. Don't tell her you saw me leave, alright? It'll be our little secret.
Okay, Daddy.
Now it's time for good little boys to go to sleep.
Stella, worry about that tomorrow and come get some rest.
You told that asshole.
Stella?
Oh, shit.
And then it fades out just then. Of course.
Stella!
Hydro!
Don't laugh. Don't laugh, that's a sad Can you get through a minute without voice cracking? Don't laugh, that's a sad scene. That's a beautiful melody, it brings to mind a poem. Here, this is for you, and your memories. Learned alluring air, there we go. That's what I came here for. If you don't get this before you go to the next part of the game, you can't get that song. That's for the bard. Even though I've never actually used the bard, I didn't want to miss that. Okay, so now, all we gotta do now is go to, well, okay, so Gallif and Kryle left in the last episode, so now we gotta go find out where they went. This is the area where that, well, all that junk happened, all the things. He kept zooming in on that area like stuff, like something was gonna happen, but nothing ever did. Maybe something did and I wasn't paying attention. Maybe I totally forgot, because that's possible. It's been a few days. It's actually New Year's Eve when I'm recording this, and I got the hiccups! What? Where are Cid and Mid? Are they back in the... Oh, they're probably back in the hangar. That would make sense. Look at me just, like, flying around. Being a dumbass. Being Dumby. We get the music still? Yeah, we sure enough do. Oh, man. Where are Cid and Mid? That was the next step, right? Am I going the wrong way? I went the wrong way. You're supposed to go around this right here, come around down here, and come down here. And then you come to the right. They're not here. Oh man, where are Cid and Mid? Why do I have to open that door manually? Seriously? Every time I walk through one of those save points, it feels like it should heal me, because it feels like when you, when you touch a save point in Final Fantasy X, it lights up the screen for a second. That's what it feels like. Okay, so go to a meteorite, maybe? Because they left on the one. Oh, you know what I think you're supposed to do here? I got stuck here on my first playthrough because I wasn't sure what to do. But I think you actually have to come over here. Hang on. Over here? Dude, would you quit lagging? Holy crap. Up here. Bro! Are you serious right now? What the heck? Where is that? What the heck, man? Is it in the middle? Is it more middle located? Maybe. Am I crazy? I think I'm crazy. Isn't it like right here? There's a meteor. There it is. Yeah. This one. The Karnak meteorite. Aren't Cid and Mid in here? Guess the warp is too weak. Oh. Okay. No, I didn't need to go to that one. Let's try all the meteorites. I don't remember how to do this. I should have looked at a walkthrough or something, because I have to get into the new world before the end of this video, and I have to do it before we go to the New Year's party, so that I can set it to upload, but I don't remember where the rest of the meteorites are. Okay, one of them landed, one of them has now fallen beneath the waves, I think. Okay, here we are, we're in the area. Over here, there we go. Right here. There's the Drake. Probably not this one. Guess the warp is too weak. Do we have to go back to the abandoned town? That would make sense. Man, I miss that dragon that hear you. I missed that dragon. Oh, you can't land on it. You can't land on the desert. Dude! Holy crap! Oh man, you see Lena? I only caught a glimpse and it was enough to give me the heart flutters. She looks amazing in that outfit, I tell you what, man. Warp is too weak! Oh my gosh, what am I forgetting? What am I forgetting, man? Where are Cid and Mid? Let's go check the library. You have to figure, they're probably gonna be in the library. The library. In the library. Cid! Mid! No! They weren't in the hangar, but when did they move? Well, didn't they go to the Tycoon Meteor? But the Tycoon Meteor isn't even there anymore. Or is it? Is it still there? Didn't they ride it back? Or did they just go into it and then get teleported? Jeez, I don't fucking know. What do I look like, some kind of Final Fantasy V-ologist? Where is the meteor? There it is. It's down here. Yes. Okay, this is still here. I'm gonna walk along this old, good old, bad old path. Oh, it's the black chocobo. What's the black chocobo doing here? How the hell are you supposed to remember to go to come here? There we go. Jeez. Sid, Mid, what are you guys?
Bartz, stay back. It's dangerous. I have the same voice as the other old man and all the other old men in this game.
A huge wave of power just started flowing from the adamantite.
We just thought to put it back where it came from. Hold on.
Man, surprised Sid's glasses fly off. What is this guy, Adrian Andrews? At least I don't break.
Jumping Christmas!
What?
The floor is absorbing energy from the adamantite!
Say, do you think the meteorite could be recharging? Perhaps it would be enough for us to travel to Galuf's world. Galuf. That's as good an idea as any.
What? What are you going on about? So that's your plan.
But this piece of adamantite is too small. There's not enough power for this meteorite to get you to the other world. Maybe if all four meteorite power combined. Hey.
It'd be enough to warp to Galuf's world. Yeah, sure enough. But how do we do that? And more importantly, can I do that in 9 minutes? Let's get to the next meteorite.
Yeah!
Okay, now we go to the... Oh my gosh. This has been such a fucking waste of time. I should have gone to this one first. Now I gotta go to the one that's up over here. Right? Yeah, this one right here. And they'll be here.
Just wait here!
Leave it to us!
Aren't there like monsters in there? I think they get attacked by monsters.
That's that!
Okay, let's hurry.
Maybe it's a different... Oh no!
Sid, Mid, look out, it's a bomb!
Oh shit, I remember this fight. This fight's a pain in the ass. And I said Lena the Dancer, what the hell was I thinking? Although, you know what though? I got those scrolls. I think these scrolls are actually like important to this fight. Because you have to kill all these guys at the same time. Control. Oh man, look at Lena. Wow. Water scroll. Hablaffa. That was pretty awesome. Okay, let's try and steal from these guys. Couldn't steal. Oh no. That's no good. And water scroll. You guys got a lot of health apparently. Come on. Oh, it didn't work. I didn't expect it to work, but hey, it was worth a shot. It's a shame the dancer isn't better in this game, because, I mean, you know, if it was better, I would never use any other job class. Every time I play a job-based game like this, I always pick these enemies based on, oh yeah, we did it, yeah. All you're gonna do is, because they cast Arise when they die, so you have to kill them all at the same time. Yeah, no problem. Are you alright?
That was awesome! Yeah!
Let's go to the next meteorite.
Yeah!
Mid, what are you even doing here? Okay, now we go to the one near Karnak, which is like right over here. Yeah. Pretty much a straight shot west.
Come on, Mid!
Yeah!
That's 3 times in a row you said the exact same thing, and that's been all your dialogue. Pathetic, man. Yeah, another. Oh, it's, it might be the fourth one.
Gadzooks! It's a den of monsters! You kids can go ahead.
Oh, okay. Well, fuck you two. Will you tell me you don't have any, like, Albed Machina? Oh, shit. Oh, no. What is this? I don't remember this. It's Titan! Holy crap! I got a potion. Let's throw... I don't think I'm gonna need the Ashura. Let's throw Ashura. And you can just dance. Dancing has 4... Oh no, it's the new friend! Okay. Dancing has 4 things that it can do. It can do Jitterbug, it can do Sword Dance, it can do... And it can do like an... it can do like a Confusey Dance and an MP Draining Dance. that's gonna leave a mark. I'll be right back. Okay. Cutting back in here because I got killed by his death, throws, so there we go, I beat him. I switched. Oh, I received some of Monster Titan. Heyo, that's cool beans. That's great. Can I switch Bart's back to Thief now, please?
Much obliged. You can leave the rest to us.
Yeah.
Wait. Here. We're going underground. Okay. All right, let's get to the next meteorite. One more. Yeah. Mid has no dialogue. Mid is not a person. He doesn't even exist.
Even in this context, he has no thing. He's nothing. Why is he even here? Okay, set you. I'm gonna set you to a dancer because I just need some eye candy. How about you have white? That's cool. I like that. That's alright by me. And you... Well, Ferris is fine. Ferris is still a ninja. But I'm gonna use a tent because I'm hurting. Because my knees are bleeding bad. Can I use a tent here? Let me move one fucking step. Oh, I have a cottage also. I don't need a cottage, though. I didn't buy any tents! Oh, I'm fiery mad. Oh, well, I'll just use a cottage. Because I had to load my state back before I started this episode, so I forgot to buy tents at Luke's. Still got Alluring Air, though, so that's nice. What am I doing? Tim, what are we doing? What are we doing? We are coming over here to the last meteorite. And by those. Wait, right here.
Be right back. I have lines. I'm a person, really.
Anyway. I think this is one that when it takes him a long time to get to come back out. Yeah. They've been inside for quite some time, don't you think? We better check on them. Wait, don't hang on. Hold the fucking phone, let me save my game first. Okay, here we go. So let's go! Alrighty. Oh no, they're caught! Help!
Yow, help us!
Man, what now? Jeez, three boss fights in one video. Manticore, what the hell? Dragon Fang. Ranboob. Let's throw that other shuriken we got. Nice. That's manch damage. Aqua Breath, that's gonna hurt. Oh my gosh! That hurt like hell! Wow, okay, that's not good. Let's get some healing going on here so that we don't die instantaneously. Yo, Lena, do not die. Because if you do, we're fucked. Okay, that was not enough healing. Let's throw... I used up all my battle axes. Let's throw a Running Strike Flame Sword. No, let's not. Let's just throw that other Mashed Molar. Here we go. Have a Mashed Molar. Want some impacted incisors with that? Oh, we got Kira, but that's not going to be enough if he uses Aqua Break again. He's going to wipe the floor with my ass. Frost. Ooh, the pain. The pain. Oh, look at Lena when she's hurt as this job. Oh, she looks positively... Shit. She's, like, down on the ground, hugging herself, hugging her knees. It's, like, so sad. It makes me sad. I want to give her a hug and tell her everything's gonna be okay. Okay, let's try Lightning Scroll. I know it'll work. Oh, it actually did. Dude, are you gonna die? What the fuck? Okay. Dude, are you gonna... Jeez. Okay, so I might need to strategize a little bit more for this boss fight. Fun. Let's switch Lena off of Dancer, maybe? As much as I'm gonna miss it. Let's go Blue Mage. And Blue Mage with... I don't need white if I'm gonna be a Blue Mage. Well, it won't hurt. Could help. Ancient Sword. Running Strike. Flame Sword. That should do. Bards can't really do much, but, well, it's, whatever. Help! If I die again, I'll probably just cut when I eventually, you know, whatever. Ow! The pain. the pain. Oh, that's not good. Not that white, because that white breath isn't gonna do shit, or that white wind isn't gonna do anything if she's out of HP. You know what I can do, though? I can use, Vampire. Yeah. Get a couple of hundred of HP back. Wait, shit, though, but now we're gonna die when he uses Frost. Shit. Hopefully this can stave it off just long enough that I can get that white wind. Oh, Aqua Breath again? Oh, what the fuck, man? Stop it. Okay, this isn't working. But I can't... Oh, that's the worst. That's so fucking annoying when you get, like... When you spend enough time in a boss fight that you know you're not gonna win, but you can't... There's no way to go back and try again in an efficient manner. Ooh, I hadn't thought about that. Yeah, just fucking kill us already, jeez. How the hell am I gonna do this? And I have to do it! What the fuck? I can't... Like, this is my last... Ugh. Am I underleveled? Because that's not a problem I can fix today. I have to beat this boss now. Let's switch bars off of Thief. I mean, seriously. Okay, you... Dancer's not gonna work. Let's get you with that, and you... what are you, like, leveled up in? Pretty much just Thief. Well, and Mystic Knight, I suppose. Yeah, you've pretty much been a Thief this whole time. That's the thing you're best at. But set something else, like... Yeah, the Elven Mantle will be good. Well, no, but that lowers his deep... Well, it increases his magic defense by a substantial amount, though. Okay, no, you know what? You take this, and you take the Elven Mantle. Ugh, this is so stupid. I gotta beat this boss, man. I have to beat this Manticore. Dinosaur? You know, the Los Angeles Dinosaur. I have a place in mind to stop the video, it's just a matter of getting there. Alright, let's fuck... You know what? Like, just fuck the stealing thing. Just fucking kick his ass. Now you... Ugh. Why'd you gotta use Aqua Breath, man? That's like the worst thing you could possibly do. It does so much fucking damage! I can't stand up to it. Okay, let's get... Throw the mashed molars. Actually, no, throw the shuriken. You get the moon ring blade off. If I can just get, like, an old... If I can get one fucking turn... Shit. Oh, that was close. Holy crap. Okay, we need to get some healing on Lena right fucking now. Maybe if I had time magic, this would be going better. Hey, I got an idea. Let's use an elixir. Yeah. Because if I die, I'm just gonna lose. I'm just gonna come back anyway. So who cares? Nice! Oh, that is exactly what I wanted to happen. Okay, now I can use... White Wind. And that'll keep us alive. I mean, if he uses Aqua Breath again, it's gonna be dire straits right away. But this'll keep us alive in the meantime, and hopefully I can do enough damage. Well, not if that happens! Frost. That's like the worst. Well, it's actually not that bad, because that only does about half, and then I can use White Wind to top everybody off again. We have enough HP to survive that. Or we have enough MP to sustain that. There we go! Huzzah! Got a Phoenix down, too. That's good, because those are expensive. Come on! Is that all of it? Are we done? Are we done here? You all right? We are now. That was close. That's all four meteorites. Now take a look at this map. Yeah. Now all four meteorites are converging on one location, and if you notice where that is, you might recognize that little area.
See where the energies from all four meteorites intersect? That's the warp point. Now get over there.
Be careful. Yep. So now it's time to go. I'm gonna save my game one more time before we take off here. And let's fly. boy. Right here. There it is. What could await us on the other side of this portal? Let's find out right now. Oh, he has a cutscene. The light is fading. There's not much power left from the meteorites. No turning back now! A one-way trip, huh? You guys sure about this? We probably won't be able to come back home. That doesn't matter. This is more important. Aye, we're in this till the bitter end. Alright, let's jump. Alright then, let's go! Oh no! I suppose this is goodbye to our world. Farewell, Chancellor. Buck up, mateys! I know you can handle the looting and pillaging without me.
Bah.
Hey, that burp was Ferris. That wasn't me. Be good while I'm gone, Boko! Don't get in too much trouble, Boko, the Chozo ghost, don't Tony know! Alright. Goodbye. Where are we going? To a new world. I keep trying to find new, interesting things to say to end the episode on this cliffhanger right here.